Okay. Let's go. We're doing this now. This is a thing we are doing. This is yep. No one's done this run, so it should be really easy, right? Because, well, it will definitely be really easy, because, well, 1 week. Yeah, don't run the end. Everyone should have died. Like, imagine if they just all died. Like, they escape and everything, and the reek just kills them by running them over. That'd be pretty fun, honestly. Be dead. Die, Atlay. I forget this name. What am I doing? Okay, I just glitched the reek. It's a very violent animal. They should probably... They should probably make these out of Lego in the Skywalker Saga instead of just throwing real animals into the arena, you know? Oh, what am I doing? Skip. I mean, it doesn't matter, but, I mean, you know. You've got to do something again so that Anakin can do this for seemingly no reason. Watch as we destroy these poor animals. Gotta do this. So there are two different cutscenes, one of Anakin and one of Obi-Wan, which I think is pretty cool. Aha! No. Bye-bye. Do we have to finish a combo on it or something? Make when your skills active. Subscribe to the kitty door. I will hopefully be playing this on my YouTube channel. Mama, I just killed a man. What is Padme doing here? She isn't even like a guard or something. She is a senator. She just happens to constantly carry a gun that she probably picked up from a droid. In the Skywalker saga, Chancellor Palpatine should be able to jump besides Jar Jar and should have a blaster. Okay, I understand that he can't display his dark side abilities in front of all of the other heroes, but you know.